ISU Grand Prix final in Turin. She's won just about everything she's done this year. Moscow, Beijing, all the Grand Prix. But settled for a bronze medal here. This is Yuna Kim for Korea. The music, Mandy Moore, Only Hope.
Canadian connection, of course, that she's coached by Brian Orser and came here recovering from injury. To watch any young figure skating girls out there wanting to know how to use your arms, this is it. Light on the jumps. It was my first time seeing her live at this World Championship, seeing her on the telly, of course, but so impressive. Not quite the stamina, probably that injury holding her back from really pushing up and doing what she could normally perform, but she's beautiful to watch out there. The extension, the neckline, to emphasize every movement. It's the eyes and where they go, as well as the neck, as well as the arms, as well as delivering all the technical, flicking the edges, the whole package. Beautiful.
Yeah, that hip injury made her miss the four continents this year, but she fought her way back, and she's a brave cookie. She's fought through this week, and it was a good effort.